This is Watchman, a left atrial appendage closure device, and the only implant of its kind approved by the FDA. Watchman is for patients with non-valvular atrial fibrillation who need an alternative to oral anticoagulants. In a one-time procedure, Watchman offers stroke risk reduction comparable to warfarin, while avoiding the risk of bleeding associated with long-term warfarin use. In patients with non-valvular AF, over 90% of stroke-causing clots that come from the heart originate in the left atrial appendage, or LAA. Watchman is designed to permanently close off the LAA, preventing those blood clots from escaping. The procedure is performed under general anesthesia in a catheterization lab using fluoroscopy and transesophageal echo. Typically, it takes about an hour, and patients stay in the hospital for one day. Using a standard percutaneous technique, the implanting physician inserts a guide wire and vessel dilator into the patient's femoral vein. Then, using a standard transseptal access system, the physician crosses the interatrial septum. The physician advances the access sheath over the guide wire into the left atrium and navigates it into the distal portion of the left atrial appendage over a pigtail catheter. The physician then deploys and releases the Watchman device. The device gradually endothelializes to permanently seal off the patient's LAA. Following the procedure, the patient takes warfarin and aspirin for at least 45 days, or until the LAA is adequately sealed. The seal is confirmed by transesophageal echo. After discontinuing warfarin, the patient takes clopidogrel and aspirin, followed by ongoing aspirin therapy. The FDA approval of Watchman is based on data from two randomized trials and two prospective registries, including 2,400 patients and 6,000 patient years. Additional real-world safety data was collected on Watchman in the first year after FDA approval. Watchman was successfully implanted in 95% of patients in the PREVAIL clinical trial and in the post-FDA approval experience. In both of these data sets, a significant number of operators were newly implanting physicians. Clinical studies of Watchman show consistently low rates of device and procedure-related safety adverse events since the second half of PROTECT AF, when refinements were made to the device and procedure. These rates are comparable to those published for AF ablation, another left-sided procedure. In a meta-analysis of the clinical trials, Watchman reduced all-cause stroke comparably to warfarin. Patients who received Watchman also experienced a significant reduction in major bleeding events compared to warfarin as early as 7 days post-procedure. More than 6 months post-procedure, Watchman patients experienced a 72% reduction in major bleeding events versus warfarin. The Watchman implant, an innovative alternative to oral anticoagulants. See if Watchman is right for your non-valvular AF patients. Thank you.